Hey guys, Adam here with AmericanMuscle.com. Today I'm bringing you a quick overview of the BMR camber adjustment bolts available for all 2015 and newer Mustangs. So in this video, I'll be going over the functionality and purpose of the BMR camber adjustment bolts, and I'll even let you know when it's a good time to pick them up for your S550. I'll top the video off with the install, which I'll let you know up front gets a 2 out of 3 wrenches on our difficulty meter. Now the install of the bolts themselves are relatively easy, but once you do have them installed, you'll have to get them degreed, which is definitely something you have to take it to a shop for to get put on an alignment rack. The BMR camber adjustment bolts will be for any 2015 or newer Mustang owner who's looking to perfect the alignment on their S550 and get the best handling results possible. Especially useful for the guys out there with a lowered S550 and want to eliminate the excess tire wear and poor handling. Camber adjustment bolts like the ones for BMR we have here today will be specifically for the guys out there with lowered S550s or the guys out there who are looking to pick up a set of lowering springs in the near future. Now typically when you lower the center of gravity on your S550 or any generation of Mustang in general, you start to throw off the adjustment and the alignment little by little on the front of your car. So once you do that, the BMR camber adjustment bolts will come into play and set everything back into perfection. Now if you've got it lowered anything less than like an inch, you can probably get away without it, but it's typically recommended to pick them up just to be safe. Anything from an inch to an inch and a half or more, you're definitely gonna need a set of camber adjustment bolts or maybe even a set of caster camber plates to be even safer. So once you throw off the alignment on basically any car in general, you start to notice a domino effect of things that go wrong, starting off with the handling performance. Now typically that's the first thing you'll notice because your car will start to pull harder to one side or the other, little by little, which can get very annoying. We've all been there at one time or another, so camber adjustment bolts can come in and correct that issue right away. So the other thing you'll start to notice with an uneven alignment is the fact that your tires will start to wear down unevenly. And when your wheels are set out of alignment, they're going to be angled a little bit off, so that corner that it's sitting on more than the others will start to wear down a lot faster. Once that starts to happen, it can become pretty unsafe to drive on. I myself have driven on a pretty poor alignment and I left it to the point where it actually started to pop my tires. Obviously not a good idea, especially if you're doing a lot of highway driving, so BMR camber adjustment bolts can correct the issue. So if you've got a lowered Mustang, you already know that's going to start to happen, so it's better safe than sorry to actually get it done sooner rather than later. Now once you get these bolts installed, you are allowing for plus or minus 2.5 degrees of adjustability. Now depending on your setup and how much adjustment you really need, how low you're going with your ride, you might need a little bit more than that, in which case caster camber plates are what you're going to want to pick up. Now if you're not going too crazy on the lowering springs and nothing too crazy on the drop, BMR camber adjustment bolts are probably going to be what you need. This is something constructed from a high strength steel for superior durability and rigidity, topped off with an oxidized black coating to resist rust. Now as far as the pricing goes, if you're interested in the BMR camber adjustment bolts, you can pick up this particular set for 30 bucks. All you'll need is this one set, 2 bolts included in the kit, one for each side of the front of your Mustang. The rears will not need them. Now with that said, if you need a bit more than just these camber bolts, you might need caster camber plates depending on your setup. If that's the case, 200 bucks, maybe a little bit more for the caster camber plates. Again, depends on your setup, but the bolts should do the trick. Now shifting gears over to the install portion of the video, if I was strictly talking about the install of the bolts themselves, that gets a 1 out of 3 wrenches on our difficulty meter, but because once you get these installed, you have to get it set on an alignment rack and degreed properly. If you have an alignment rack, you're gonna give it a 2 out of 3 wrenches on our difficulty meter. Otherwise, you gotta take it to a local shop to get it done properly by a professional. Well, just to wrap things up here, if you're the owner of a 2015 or newer Mustang and you're adding a set of lowering springs to your S550 and you're throwing off your alignment, you're trying to get it back into spec, you might want to check out the BMR camber adjustment bolts, which are available right here at AmericanMuscle.com.